The action, we join it in the second over. The West Indies are 6 for no wicket, and Gladstone Small is bowling to Desmond Haynes. Caught him, he's out. Haynes goes, you could hear the sharp rap of ball on bat, and Alex Stewart, crouching at short square leg, takes the catch. And so the first West Indies wicket falls for 6 runs. Half-hearted, half-forward shot by Desmond Haynes. Extra bounce on this hard pitch, and the catch taken by Alex Stewart.